Breaking news coming in. Rebel MLAs of Punjab Congress are in Delhi. They are meeting senior Congress leaders. At least 24 MLAs are unhappy with Captain Amrinder Singh. Cabinet ministers of Captain's Camp, Mantri Badal and Sadhu Singh Dharamsot are also in Delhi. So there's a turmoil going on in Punjab. Manjeet is joining us from Chandigarh for the very latest. Manjeet, what's happening? His own MLAs, that is Captain Amrinder Singh MLAs, don't seem to be very happy with Captain Amrinder Singh. What's going on right there?
Well, the two types of dissidents is being seen in Punjab. One, a sizable chunk of MLAs are not happy with the working of Captain Amrinder Singh government. They have raised many questions, saying that party and the government has failed to fulfill the majority of the poll promises. And the biggest discontentment comes from government's failure to probe the allegations of sacrilege. There were a number of cases. SIT was found, which was recently quashed by the High Court. Navjot Singh Sidhu, Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa and various other Congress MLAs including Pargat Singh had expressed displeasure with the functioning of the SIT formed by the government. Secondly, a sizable number of Dalit MLAs, there are 22 in number, and two of them are cabinet ministers. They are saying that despite the assurances given to them, only three of the Dalit faces, three Dalit MLAs were included in the cabinet, and as per the promises made by Captain Amrinder Singh, even the Dalit bureaucrats were also not made part of the state government, and many promotions of Dalit bureaucrats and other officials were also pending. There are a number of issues. That is why the Congress has formed a three-member panel to look into this type of dissidents.
All right, Manjeet, thanks for joining us. More breaking news coming in.